at it, John. Look at it! It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, man. Just let me go out there. Let me get one wave. One wave.
We about to ride this wave.
YouTube, what is good? It's your boy Wave. You already know Mr. Orchard Beach. I'm back out. Yonkers, are you ready? I'm coming up there. Nah. I won the raffle for the University Red Foams up in Yonkers, the joint, the Eblins. They hit me up today, so it looks like I'll be up in Yonkers from, I don't know, anywhere from like 9:30 to, nah, you know me. I run on, what is it called? I run on urban people time. But, so I'll be up there probably like 10 o'clock or something like that. So, University Foams are mine. Yo, it's starting to get warm out here, but I ain't gonna let this weather get me sick. Let me see, let me get this out the way right quick. Shout out to V-Baby Sneaker Fiend. No, V-Baby Sneaker _ Fiend 23. What she said? Oh, my bad. We like, keep my video going even when I went to the Jimmy Jazz. This is why I stopped it. I thought Rocky, and I'm mad at you, Rocky, you ain't hit me up. I thought Rocky was gonna hook me up, so I ain't really wanna go up in there with the video camera, like, yo, this is what I'm doing. You know what I'm saying? So I just put it on the low. Then I did start recording. I thought I was recording, but shit wasn't even recording, so no.
Diablos quieres.
Yo, my God, stay drunk. But yeah, so anyway, yeah, I ain't wanna do it like that. And Rocky, I'm mad you ain't hit me up. But anyway, I'm about to head to I'm heading to Papa Juan's cigar room. Smoke a little cigar and chill. Because I'm at 700 subscribers. Nah, just like now I'm actually going there because John Stark's supposed to be there. And I hollered at old boy because I know the manager. And I was like, yo, can I fuck I said? Oh, I was like, yo, can I vlog, you know what I'm saying? And be chilling. And they were like, yeah, it's all good. Just, you know, keep it discreet. Cool. You know, ain't like I was gonna be all up in people's face, like, oh, how's the cigar? How's your. Nah, we don't do it like that. So anyway, man, I'm about to take the train that I don't like to speak on, you know. Other than the B. Not the B. I'm gonna take the other one. Bam. Yo, this train was tripping last night, man. Made me, couldn't even check the code again. Joint said it was supposed to come at, like, I don't know. I bet I'm knocked that up. One thing I don't like about the train is it don't tell you when it's coming. Insufficient. Keep me some Metro cards, baby. Shout out to Spooky. I ain't seen you in a minute, finally. What's up? So, yeah. Gotta go down here. Bam, bam. Oh, yo, shout out to Angels Retro Sneaks. I hit you on the little message. I wanted to holler at you about what you was talking about on your last video. I didn't get to finish the whole thing, but I did like, and you already know when I get back to the crib, I'm gonna be on it. Oh. So, yo, I'm out. Ain't nothing to talk about right now. Oh, yeah, I was supposed to do Kobe's, but, you know, something about to come, yo. I gotta ride my Tims. But, yo, Kobe had a crazy game last night. 50, threw up 50. No, yeah, threw up 50, made 60 points. Hopefully this fucking train hurry up and come. My dumbass. Walking around this bitch lost like I ain't never been here. No. I'll be coming down here when I be inebriated. yo, the chick by the stairs, she was like chilling because she had like a little skirt on. I think she thought like I was gonna like, me looking at you. So anyway, getting the phones. Oh, I heard from Buddy with the Pinnacle Force. I heard from him too. He said like, yo, he been busy. He gonna get at me. So it's, all right, cool. Supposedly Saturday, yo, Spooky, take that ride with me. Queens. I don't know if Pete gonna come out here though. I hit him up and he was asking me like Craigslist questions. Damn, then I'm busting somebody for selling candy. Anyway, he was asking me Craigslist questions. Like, I was like, yo, John Starks gonna be out here. He was like, John Starks?
She said,
the dunk John Starks? What other John Starks you know? She thought I was talking about Game of Thrones. And dude, it's not even John Starks, it's John Snow. So. It's kind of warm, boy. First thing I'm gonna do is take off this. This joint.
Okay.
Nah, I skipped class to go here too, yo. But I'm such a nerd, I still did the reading.
Ooh.
They're giving them some competition. Oh shit. Y'all open. Yo, it's lit. The Bronx Draft House. Finally. That's what we needed though, boy. As long as them prices be good, it's lit. I think I'm gonna grab this one right here. John Starks. Yo, the Knicks ain't been the same since you left, boy. I'm still living in the past. Boy. All right, no doubt. What up, boy? It's your boy Wavy. We up here at Papa One's Cigar Room in the Bronx. Right up from Yankee Stadium. Waiting on John Starks to come. I'm actually going to cut the box of cigars just so I can try to get my phone closet signed. Because he's going to sign the box, but I'm, you know, me and each other. The mess a little bit. Thank you. Yo, shout out to on IG, shout out to @yo_Trevi. He's tuning in to all my vids. He's Yo Trevi on Snapchat. What up, last name? I'm a huge Knicks fan, so even though I love what they're doing, no, I don't love what they're doing. I love what they're doing here with John Starks, so I had to come see him. I had to miss class, bro. But like I said, I'm such a nerd that I'm still red. Make sure y'all do your schoolwork. Yeah. Nah, straight up though, it pays off for me. Crazy Gamer, what up? On YouTube. Zero Star Gaming. I ain't about to walk up. Yeah, I gotta switch hands, bro.
Yo, a man got the black OVOs. Don't gotta ask how much or what size.
400.
You can't beat that with a stick. I ain't even in my way. So don't give me up at like how much. Yeah, that stuff. Yeah, so, and I ain't even trying to get no extra. 400. I'll let me get a pop of the black OVO. Size 10, 400.
What you got, the Mason?
Only real fans got this, man. Real fans, man. New York, man.
Word.
Am I going to put up the video?
Yeah. You gotta say what's up right quick. What's up again?
What's in the bag? What's in the bag?
I'm about to make it beautiful now.
That's hot.
I don't know how this is on Saturday. Okay.
It's all good.
You know what? Let me sign it right
here.
That's what's up. That's what's up. That's hot. That's hot. Thank you.
Finally made them beautiful.
That's what's up. That's what's up. I got you.
You say you skip glass?
Yo, I'm hype. John Starr just signed up my next phone. I made them beautiful now. Yeah. I'm hype. Maybe Eddie, you already know, man. I love the mix. Feeling like the mix right now.
I got you. I'm gonna picture these shits.
PEA, you heard of him, but I ain't concerned with him. Yo, he finally come up out of him, Mr. MTA. Hey, yo.
I'm just hitting you up, bro.
Yeah, I know you was.
I seen you when you popped in.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Yo, how come you coming with this Kansas City bullshit?
Yo, leave it to P. He probably try to come in here with Chicago Bulls bullshit on and be like, yo, John, can you was gonna come.
You rather me come on Nick out.
Oh. Did you pop the Nick hat the other day? You was like, oh, I'm not. It's Fat Joe little brother. Kido Ponce. Hey, yo, P.
And
made them beautiful.
Yeah.
They beautiful now, right?
Yeah.
What's up, niggas? Yo, we talk rockin'.
You're not gonna win, right?
Disgusting. I made them beautiful. Like, I hated these joints. I ain't gonna promise. I love them now.
That's sick, though. Yeah. I wouldn't really wear them.
Nah, man.
I got them. Yeah, I'm a big fan too. That's why I got them joints.
T, you hype? You hype, Papa?
Papa.
Yo, that's my guy right there. Yo, P, that's my dude. Man, he be down. He's going down. John Starks, Papa Juan, Cigar Room, Wavy 80, Mr. Orchard Beats. You already know. Subscribe.
Orchard Beats. Orchard Beats.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's what's up. Chief Lifeguard, 21 Summer.
We got our Orchard Beats Lifeguard.
Oh, where?
I'm about to check that out.
I'm Mr. Orchard Beats 4 years in a row.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Word. Doc's Legacy.
Yeah.
Hey, nice to meet you too.
We've been a lot of things since the 80s. Biggest fucking ass in the world. I was supposed to be 4 years in a row. Yeah? I get you joy, man. I'm supposed to be 4 years in a row.
What's up?
I love my bitches, I need them, I gotta have them. After I hit them, I got them saying, Max, can I roll with you? I love my bitches, the ones that play their position. After I hit them, they always saying, Jimmy, can I go with you? I love my bitches, I need them, I gotta have them. After I hit them, I got them saying, Bones, can I go with you? I love my bitches, the ones that play their position. After I hit them, they always saying, Baby, can I go with you? Cause we was only 21. A bad bitch that came in my life, the legends as fast as the money come. Baby girl was 5'6" without.
Hey, you guys having a good time?
Yeah.
I'm having a fabulous time. Get over it. All right.
Hey, Freddy Fan, Gun Hill, baby. What, Gun Hill Brewery, right?
Hey, Gun Hill Brewery, Laconia Avenue. Look it up. Get over here. It's gonna be next door tomorrow.
What?
Hey, bro, boogie down. Represent. It's the Ocean Beach. Hey, I know Ocean Beach. You wasn't even born yet. Check it out. Yeah, I'm almost 50, bro. Hey, where they got them? He'll tell you. Get over here. Dark Legacy Cigar. DBL.
Shout out to Aberdeen Cigars.
What?
That's right. That's and check it out. We got DBL, Dark Legacy, which is in the premises tonight. Going in the humidor, pick it up, it's a good cigar.
Hey, you know I'm Mr. Ocean Beach 4 years in a row. They gave it to me 4 years in a row.
Sometimes you gotta find them. Mr. Ocean Beach, find your beach. Mr. Ocean Beach.
Yo. The guy right here, yo.
Yeah,
fresh out the bowl, homie, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yo, you popping. Yo, I see you out here wheeling and shit.
Word?
All right. Yeah, yeah, you doing
everything good?
Yeah, yeah, everything good, homie. Yeah. I see you. Yo, my man got player. Word. That's what's popping. What's up with you? Chilling?
Yeah.
Word. Que lo que, you know what I'm saying?
Tu sabes que lo que.
Yeah. Word. Yo, we out here. Yo, you got the J's, I see you, boy. Yeah. What size you?
Me?
Yeah.
9.
Word.
Yeah.
No, I'm about to bring you something down right now. I'm about to bring you something. Chill.
All right.
Chill. I got you.
I went for you.
9, right?
Yeah.
Got you.
Up in Nordstrom for a fresh pair to force them. Of course, with footwear, I'd be that first nigga to sport them. Caught them before the salesmen even had time to assort them. Bought them before any celeb stylist ever saw them. Wore them soon as I copped them in the spot. Playing possum, debating my destination. Lacing, weighing my options. Sully started rocking, I answered. What's popping? They answered and said they shot him. Now the hood got a problem. I had to swallow, reaching out for my water bottle. Trying to figure what nigga whined by who. Then, before you know it, the other voice told it. It was homie from the old clique I just seen and spoke with. Oh, shit. This can't be serious. It's my world.